Let's see if I can stand up on this rock. There's a rock on this. See if I can stand on it. Hey, welcome to the Path of Wildness meditation for, I think, what is it, the 16th, 15th, something like that, of July 2016. Hey, I'm standing up. Tricky. It's a cliff on the other side. Let me show you. Tricky place to vlog. Anyway. Three objectives and seven principles. The three objectives are: one, you have to do this fast. Develop and maintain good principles. Two, cultivate good emotional reactions and stand up. Three, perform good actions. Seven principles, 2 plus 2. First one is the principle of the atomic principle. Everything is little bits and pieces coming together to form us. Second principle. Whoa. Have a look. The second principle is nature. Everything has a particular nature, and it's in our best interest to learn what that is and then abide that nature. Three, social principle. We're social animals. We need one another. And it's good to live that way. We'll get more done. We'll be happier. Everyone will be happier. Let's take a dive real quick. Of kelp. The next principle is the principle of consumption. Look at the kelp. We're controlling our consumption as a way of exercising restraint, exercising self-control, and using less resources. The next principle is the principle of being all tangled up in kelp. Have a look. The principle of being tangled up in kelp, no, that's not a principle. Shallow there. The great indifference. The universe doesn't give a damn. All we got is each other. And maybe our pets. It's hard to have this rock in my head. Oops, almost lost the rock. The next principle is the principle of reason, which is the governing faculty. The way that we know what's true. And finally, the principle of virtue, which is just what comes, it falls like rain in the path of the man or woman who lives the life of wildness, walks the path of wildness. And that's the life, recognizing we're just bits and pieces constantly changing. Finds their nature and lives according to it. Lives through towards social ends. Looks after temperance and exercising control over their consumption and passion. Recognizes the great indifference that we have with each other. And actually lives a life in accordance with reason. And in doing so, is able to live a life of equanimity. And even though I can't balance on this rock, maybe you can. And we would have just for a brief moment to stand in balance. That's about the wildest. See ya.